My name is Ashima Chabra, and my poster is about a laboratory study of atmospheric ice nucleation in contact mode. Basically, what I looked at was ice formation in the atmosphere and what makes the water, pure water in the atmosphere, freeze. We looked at snowmax, which is a really good ice nuclei, and we know that because we use it on ski areas to make ice. Then we looked at Arizona test dust and kaolinite. It's like mineral and dust that you would find in the atmosphere. Basically, how they interact with when they come into contact with water and how they make the water freeze and how efficient it is. So I have certain graphs right here that we researched, and it just tells us how efficient our snowmax is, like the purple lines. So we know that the higher the temperature gets, the better efficient the snowmax is. And same with Arizona test dust and kaolinite. So basically, and this project will help us predict the weather much better and look at the interaction between different bacteria in the atmosphere. You can predict like it's going to snow or rain much sooner than you can now, which will be really good because you'll be able to see if disasters are coming your way or not, and be able to have a little, be able to warn people much faster and be able to do something about it and stop it, I'm pretty sure, with our research. Thank you.